Virgos, welcome, welcome to my channel. This will be your reading for a month of December. Welcome to my channel, Kasia Tarot. And today, this will be reading for a month of December, general reading. First of all, what I will do is just pull some cards for general energy for you, Virgos. We will talk about work and finances, definitely about love. And at the end, I will take some cards for general advice for you, Virgo. So let's get to our reading. So let's see what's the general energy for Virgos. Anyway, my name is Kasia, my business title, Kasia Tarot. I'm reading mostly, I'm posting videos mostly in Polish because I have the most views. I had the most views from Polish community, Polish people. So I'm posting mostly in Polish, but from New Year I will be reading also in English. My English is not perfect, never will be, so I hope that you will forgive me for that. And I welcome to my channel. Please stay and please visit me more often. And let's see what the card says. So general energy for Virgos. This card wanted to come out. I have nine of wands. I have three of wands. And we have three of swords. What I see, Virgos, the most of the time, well, the main theme is being tired. I think December will be quite tiring month. You have some plans. You're probably thinking about something, or you created something and you will be waiting for fruits of your labor. You will be, everything is done, you're tired, you will be waiting. You will be waiting for something. I don't know, it's a general reading, so take as it resonates with you. But this month will be kind of month, end of the month of December will be more relaxing. We have four of swords, we have nine of wands and three of wands, and it means that you are after many battles, after many stuff you went through, and now you're waiting for your ship to come to the shore. You're waiting for the ship, everything is done, you're looking forward to it, but you are very tired after very battle. You're actually on a brink to give up, but don't give up. We'll see what will happen in December, but definitely at the end of December there will be time for you to rest. If you have no time to rest, you have to find some time to rest, relax, chill, adjust, chew on everything what you did. And I think it will be kind of end of December, maybe Christmas time. So this is cards for general energy. Let's see work and finances for you, Virgo. Work and finances for Virgos, December 2023. We have two of swords. You need a rest. You need a rest. You have a decision to make. And before you're making any decisions, serious decisions, just make sure that you rest. This is four of swords. This is the time. This is cards talking to for you to take some time off, definitely. But you can be a little bit confused. There is a moon in here. So regarding work, there's a big decision regarding your finances. It can be some delays. Prepare for that, for some delays. Sorry, I have a black pen on my thumb in here. Looks stupid, but sorry, forgive me for that. But what you have to do, you have to make a decision, and you will be thinking about what decision to make. You can be a little bit low and depressed during December, and you need some rest. There is some illusions regarding your money and finances. You may be thinking, overthinking, you may be thinking wrongly. That's why it is very important that you will take some break if you are not a break. If there is some delays, well, there will be some delays. It looks like there will be some delays. We have four of swords in here and the moon. I'm not fan of the moon card. This is a card of something hidden stuff, what you don't know. You can live in your illusion. You can imagining too much during December. I don't know what that regarding exactly, But before you're making some decision, you need a rest. You need a rest. Or when you will make a decision, then you need a rest. But there will be some delays. There will be some waiting. And you can, it can be infuriated for you. And you can overthink too much. So try to not overthink too much things also, because you don't know stuff, what's going on. So yeah, we have this energy of moon. Let's look closer. What's that the decision is about? What's the decision is about, Virgos? Well, there is some event, or will be some event, or it already happened. Something what shocked you, surprised you. Some maybe news, some breakup, some, oh, there was an argument. There was some argument and stressful situation. If wasn't, it will happen beginning of the month and you will have to make a decision. So there is some stressful, very stressful confrontation, argument, fight, maybe with the work colleagues or in general conflict in you. And this will, you know, this situation will a little bit surprise you and make you really stressed. So you, work-wise, there is some conflict, or within you or outside you with people, and it will stress you out. That's why you need this Four of Swords. It's a stressful situation in here. You're balancing two things. You need a rest. You want to be happy. There is a sun. You had a high hopes about something. You wanted to be happy, and there will be some kind of disappointment. Listen, Virgos, I'm not sugarcoating my readings. So, you know, maybe I won't be the favorite card reader for you, but I'm just saying that I don't see I see the stressful situation. If there is no situation, you will be very much stressed and disappointed, maybe because of some kind of conflict in here work-wise. So be careful. I'm just giving you that card. It can be card of advice. You need a rest. You need a time off. That's for sure. That's for sure. Why we have a moon in here? There's news coming. Starting something new. Some of you, Virgos, you will be thinking work-wise. It could be a conflict at work. And some of you can be thinking about leaving job in December. Thinking starting something new. Because I have an Ace of Swords, I have an Ace of Wands. And just advice, there will be messages. This can be communication or talks with someone. You will be talking, okay, I'm finding something new. Be careful. If you will make a decision, because the situation at the moment at work won't be nice. It's a stressful situation. And you will give up and say something. Look, I'm going to look for something else, look for another job. Be careful, because you don't know the whole truth. And the other thing is, you can live in your own illusion. So it can be quite dangerous, because you will, like, you know, you can make to your boss, look, I'm leaving that job and go, but you will have a problem to find that job later on. So don't do any make silly decisions. And this reading is also about decisions. So be careful what decision you make. Think twice. That's why the card's also saying to you, you need to stop for a moment before you will make a decision. I know this is a stressful situation. I know something may be stressing you out at work, finances, but don't make silly decision under some kind of impulse, because it can be wrong. You can be under some kind of illusion. You don't know how the truth. So make a break, have a break, think before you acting. That's it. What's the advice is from this card regarding work situation, which can be quite stressful for you this month. And that's it. And advice is twice, Four of Swords. Just take time off. Calm your thoughts. Calm your thoughts. Anyway, Virgos, let's go and let's see our love situation for December. What's happening in your love department? What's happening in the love department for Virgos? The charge, a chariot. We have a King of Wands. We have a Seven of Wands. We have Two of Cups. And we have the Nine of Cups. So in general, there is some Virgos dealing with the... Some Virgos will be dealing with the fire sign. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. But there is some kind of issue. Someone's blocking someone. I don't know who is blocking who, but I think it's you, Virgos. You can be really blocking off people, very standoffish. Like, you know, that person is charging towards you. That person has a passion for you. This is King of Fire. This is King of Wands. He wants your attention. He is charging towards you. He wants to have a success with you. But you are very standoffish. You don't want to have a communication. You can be stubborn. He's saying something to you. You're not interested. And there is a love. This is like a beginning of love, beginning of the relationship. And you're pushing people away. Because you're feeling like I'm all right by myself. I'm happy by myself. I'm in love with him, but I will stand my ground. And you can push some people away this month, maybe due to stress at work or something. You won't have a time for that person. The person maybe would come and would like to, you know, that person can be quite pushy. I have that impression that person wants to have a contact with you, that person wants to come and see you, and you just like, no, I need some time off. I love you, I want to be with you, you know, there is some butterflies in the stomach, but I just want a time off because I'm stressed out, I need a break, and I want to be a little bit by myself. So this is in December. Let's see more. Yeah, it's a new something new. It's a something new. Maybe this is work colleague, someone from work, you know. Oh, that person is, this is something new. So this is for Virgos who started dating, maybe someone fiery. Someone is very passionate about you, Virgos. And you? No, you want a little bit chill, mate, chill. Not now. But there is feelings. There's a beginning of some nice relationship. We have twice Two of Cups in here. So Virgo, there's a new love for you coming. But you are a little bit like, I'm not in a mood. I want to take things slow. Yeah, you can be very silent. You know, maybe that person has a passion for you and will try to contact you. But you know, the other thing is what I have. I think that person can surprise you with something and it will shock you. That person, you know, that I feel that person is really, really into you. But you're quite overwhelmed with these feelings and emotions and you can get silence. You can go within yourself and be quite quiet with that person. You have feelings also for that person. You are quite interested and flattered. But I think you will be going like more inside yourself. That person, during the Christmas, during the December, that person will surprise you with something and expect nice present from that person. And that present can really, really surprise you. So we have in here a new love, new person in your life. This is all only, you know, cards showing me what they want to show. So this will be for Virgos who started dating or met someone new lately. And that person is really, really, really into you. And that person is bringing you some news or present, something what will really surprise you. So I will leave like that. You have a person who's, whoa, he's really into you and really wants to start something new with you. You can be like a little bit, step back, mate, step back. Stressful situation at work. Love, you have someone in here chasing you. General reading, take some rest. You need a rest. And let's see the general advice for Virgos. What's the advice for Virgo for December 2023? Knight of Swords, news coming. Balancing two things. There is not healthy competition. Maybe it's a work thing. You're tired. Don't give up because something will end. Something will end. Something will end. What news coming? There can be nasty news. There can be, you can be balancing. You would want to have a reply to that. Slow down. Because there is coming some coming news towards you. You will be thinking, should I reply or should I not? Should I get involved or should I not? There is not nice people around you. Maybe it's a work-wise. Mm-hmm. Be careful. Be careful, Virgos. There is not nice people around you. There is some lies, some deceit. You balancing. I think you can balance this well, the situation. There is not nice people around you. There is a competition. There is some people who wishing you not well. You are tired and you're actually on the brink to give up and end it. So I'm not sure what it is. I have impression it can be work-wise. Mm-hmm. You're overwhelmed with the nastiness of people. You're tired. You're tired of this. You're tired. Maybe you feel pushed away. You have lots of to deal with, homework, balance, and you don't need for you that competition in here. The nasty people, arguments, maybe some conflict. It's just tiring you down. It's too much for you now. You want to drop this load. We have death in here, so there is something will be ending, or you will end it, or you will change, and you will completely change approach to the situation, or you will just cut it off and end. Something has to come to the end, because you're tired. You're just exhausted. Mm-hmm. It's you. You will be ending something, and I don't know, maybe you will be finishing work, maybe you will be ending work, or you will be ending conflict. Something is ending, you are tired, you're just tired. And I see you Virgo in December, really tired, but something will end in December for you. Something needs to December, this is you. You will be ending some situation. It's too tired, there is a competition, there is not nice people around you, there is not people who wishing you well. And you balancing thing, you want to balance situation. So I have an impression that from the beginning, it can be lots of gossip. There's lots of backstabbing talking behind your back. So I have impression that it can be people around your work. Where is the conflict? Where is not nice card? And I think in December you will be ending something, or something will end, or the nastiness will end. Maybe someone will see your worth. Or you will just end the situation because you are on a brink to give up. You are after many battles, you're tired, you're done, you're just looking at the situation. You can be very blocked off, you may be not talking to many people because you know, you sense it, that it's too much now. So this is advice for you, Virgos. I hope it resonates. Hopefully not. Hopefully, because the cards were nice and this is the conflict at work. I'm saying at work, I have an impression that this work. It could be family. It's something with people around you, and you will be ending the situation. Leave me a feedback. Leave me a comment. What you think? Please visit me more often, and have an awesome time in December. And Merry Christmas.